welcome in. Great to see everybody. We have, this is 2022-23 Prizm Draft Picks NBA Hobby Toolbox Break PYT here on Mojobreak Media. We have Ant De La Cruz with the Spurs and the Rockets, C-Rad for now with the Lakers, Warriors, Sixers, Suns, Raptors, Clippers, Hawks, Nets, Mavericks, Grizzlies, Heat, Bucks, T-Wolves, Pelicans, Knicks, Jazz, Wizards, Hornets, Bulls, Pistons, and Thunder. Go Ducks 15 with the Blazers. Info at Kiyoshi Yama Hiroyuki with the In College Still spot. Jake Koskiel with the Cavaliers and the Nuggets. Joel Metzer with the Kings. Monroe Walk has the Celtics. Mustang has the undrafted spot. Real Quiet 2-3 with the Pacers and the Magic. Best of luck, everybody. At the end of the break, all eight autographs, there's four autographs in each box. At the end of the break, we will see if they're undrafted or what G League team they played with or what team they're on. Best of luck to everybody. And if it is a vet that's still currently playing, it will go to whatever team they are currently on. So if a Duke card comes out for Kyrie Irving, they'll go to the Mavericks. And if it is a player that is retired, it will be the most games that they've played with. All right, best of luck to all. Really appreciate everyone being in here. Whoa, we got a National Pride? Pau Gasol. Whoa. That's crazy. From Spain. I didn't know they were putting them in there. Our first autograph is Ryan Davis. And that'll be top loaded. All numbered hits and autographs will be top loaded. I'm just going to sleeve them right now, but they will be top loaded before shipment. And we'll see where Ryan Davis went. Ja Morant, purple cracked ice, number 2/149. Walker Kessler, nice little silver. He went to Auburn, that's cool. We have our next autograph is, oh, Buddy Boeheim from Syracuse. Red Prizm. His dad coached Syracuse, number 199. He had a nice run with Syracuse. He was a nice player. James Harden. Christian Coloco, hyper for the Raptors. Blake Wesley, I believe that's the Spurs, but we will check, of course, before shipment. Russell Westbrook, silver from UCLA. Nice Sarah Brooks. Sensational signatures, hyper autograph. Mark Williams, David Roddy for the Grizzlies. That is number 299, Red Prizm. Jalen Williams for the Oklahoma City Thunder, rookie silver, and EJ Liddell. We'll check, he's in the NBA for sure. Blue Prizm, he went to Ohio State, that's cool. I love his autograph. Puts that work in. That is number 2/149. Got Trey Young, hyper. Bill Russell, hyper. Malachi Branham. Spurs or Nets, one or the other. I always forget. Number 2/75. Brilliant Steph Curry. box number two. Once again, for all you guys that are viewing, all autographs, all eight, we will check where they, what spots they go to at the end of the break. I'll use the good old Google machine. Julius Randle silver, Jalen Sims, Sensational Signatures silver autograph. Red snakeskin Larry Bird. That's sick. Joel Embiid silver on the old school Prizm design. Marjon Beauchamp for the Bucks. Next autograph is Colin Castleton. Sensational Signatures base. Malachi Branham. Donovan Mitchell, Louisville signature. Justin Bean, red. Prizm Sensational Signatures, number to 199 from Utah State. So again, that's number to 199. Wow, that's a cool one. Jaden Ivey, purple Prizm for the Pistons from Purdue. That's number to 75. Nice little Chet fireworks. Benedict Mathurin for the Pacers from the University of Arizona, rookie silver. No way. Dalen Terry from the University of Arizona, blue Prizm. Congrats, Chicago Bulls. That is so cool. Wow. That is number to 149. Congrats. Rated prospect Jordan Walsh, blue cracked ice, number to 99. Jabari Smith. And Jaden Hardy for the Mavericks. Let's go through our autos. All of them will be top loaded, just like all our number hits as always. Dalen Terry is the Chicago Bulls. Justin Bean, first one up. He plays for the Memphis Hustle of the G League, so Memphis Grizzlies. Colin Castleton from Florida. Oh, he's still in college. Because he is now on the Florida Gators injury list. And then up soon, guys, we have Mosaic. Two box. All right, Jalen Sims. For Charlotte. Nope.
It just was, and I, is everything I kind of feared is that it was just going to be a big set.
He plays in the G League for the Hornets. EJ Liddell. I think it's Pelicans, but we obviously about to look.
See, I was like, I was kind of along with it, but I'm like, cool, it's kind of like a Star Wars vibe, but then I was kind of, then it kind of fell off.
Once Pelicans.
All of that, all the possibilities kind of ended there. So, it was like, it gave me little nibbles of things I like, but then.
Nizer Brooks. NYSIER. NYSIER. NBA Summer League. His most recent game, looks like he went undrafted and did not play in the summer league. NBA draft. Does not look like he was drafted. We have Buddy Boeheim from Syracuse. Detroit Pistons. And Ryan Davis. The last card is National Pride, pal. Ryan Davis. For Vermont. He went undrafted. Sweet. All right, you guys.